We are now being joined by a very special guest whose anti-war songs and performances are well known throughout Australia and indeed are known internationally. We are honoured to introduce Mr. Eric Vogel, who for 50 years has been highlighting the futility and terrible consequences of war through his lyrics and his music. Please give a warm welcome to Eric Vogel.
Thank you very well. You must forgive me. I've been in hospital for a while, just got out. Actually, it was a prison, no, it was hot. When Dino asked me to sing this song at this place, I was quite surprised. And I said, well, you know I'm not Italian, aren't you? And he said, you're good looking enough.
He shot us with bullets and he rained. And in 5 minutes flat, he blew us all to hell. He blew us right back to Australia. But the band played one single whistle gun. When we start to play our sleigh, we buried ours and the turfs buried theirs. Then we started all over. Trying to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then the
plays one scene until the dawn.
the old man still answered the call. But a sheep followed a sheep, more old men disappear. Someday no one will watch them alone. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come waltzing Matilda with me. And the ghosts may be heard as they march by that pillar.